Alrighty, everybody. Stormheim rare spawns, just like we did with High Mountain, Belshara, and Azuna. Gonna kill all the rare spawns in goddamn Stormheim. Simple as that, fam. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and pull everything. There's the rare spawn. A gill. Ooh, I don't like the cave. I don't like the cave. I hate when my screen goes like this. Oh, there's another one that wants to join in on the fun. I don't know why these mobs are coming in. I'm killing their boss. So, yes, they're trying to protect them or her, or whatever it is. Looks like a guy, looks like a dude, but you never know with these creatures. Vrickle. Weird creatures, fam. But, you guys are just getting annihilated, bro. Been playing the game for 11 years. Legion content, you gotta know this by now. Know this. That actually took quite some time to kill. That took quite some time to kill. Well, let's get out of here. Go ahead and move on to the next one. There. That way. I know it's not this way, but it's easier to go up than down. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, mate. I've been mated. I get mated way too much. Alright, this is looking nice. This is looking nice. We're getting there. Is that it? Nope, that's just a break with us. These on. Organ stop. No, fuck off again. Why? I do this to myself way too much, dude. I do this to myself way too much. I gotta stop. Just Legion content. Did they increase the amount of damage you take by the amount of fall damage you take? I gotta say. I used to be able to do this all the damn time on my warlock and I'd never die. Just never. But now when I do it, it's just like 5 feet off the floor. I can jump IRL and take no damage, and this guy's just taking L's hard. But sometimes, I mean, no, not all the time. Not even sometimes. I shouldn't be taking L's sometimes. I shouldn't be ever taking L's. But, games all the time. Alright, please don't tell me it's up there. My butt's really sweaty. Okay, nope, we're good. Ah, no, there's the damn rare spawn. But I pulled something. Why do I have a curse of tongues? Curse of tongues, get out of here. Don't want you right now. Oh, PvP content. I just went through a PvP world quest. Well, that is taken care of. Where to now? Oh, how flight path. I've killed two rare spawns. Take me probably going over there, but I want this. Stormfoot. I want Stormfoot. Stormfoot! Stormfoot! I'm not happy about that. Spending my precious gold on Stormfoot. What are you doing, stretchy butt, down here? With all the toys out? Dog got all the toys out. Alright, so we're going to get Starbucks. I thought it said Starbucks for a second. Pretty damn close. Starbucks and Rod Eye. E. Definitely gonna do Surmar tomorrow, though. I'll get it done. I'll get her done. I haven't done that many in Stormheim. Look at all that. Tons of them. Assuming it's in this summoning area. That would make total sense. Doesn't look like that guy. Mr. McNaps over here. Starbucks. And I get the freaking joke. I understand the Starbucks joke. They just wanted to throw in Starbucks. So they put it on a freaking buck. And named him Star. Yeah, I love it, pet battle. Getting so many goddamn free pets. Don't know where this dude is at all, but we'll be. Supposed to be right here. Shit. Alright, red eye. That's our right eye. He's down there. Fuck, no, again. Oh, wait, no, I got. If only I jumped farther. Wait. Fucking failing hard, guys. I am. Ooh. Look at this. Now I have to go all the way over there. Why am I doing this myself? Too much. Dark spear. Down there, I know it is. Wait, no, I'm probably not stuck. Oh wait, oh no, please tell me I fell far enough. Please tell me I fell far enough. Please tell me I fell. Lizard. First of all, fucking kid. Second of all, yes! Suck it! In the cave, I'm a boss. Your ugly freaking face is done. Making me die. Making me die. Get out of here. That was too quick. Too quick, mate. Too quick. Alright, where we heading? Captain Brevet and Tarben. Let's do this. I got these guys to do, but there's four. Let's just remember the number four and we're good. I'll figure it out from there. Just remember the number four. I don't got my water walking out. So, gonna have to do this. Pull everything. Fuck. Come on, come on. Skip diddly doo bop, keep hopping. Good. No. Not a big enough no. Come on. Keep hopping. Which one is this? Captain Brevet. Got it. Where's Captain Brevet? Be wrecked. Oh, this thing? Is it a ship? What the? Oh, it is a goddamn ship. Oh, snap. I don't even have my pet out. Where'd my pet go? I pulled something that I shouldn't have pulled. That really looks like we are good to go. Is that really it? Nope. Doubted it. That is it. Nope. One more. I hope. Please tell me this is the last one. Oh, yeah, it is. Captain Brevet. He decided to be the last guy out. What a wimp. Now what? There. Tarben. Turban. Turban, isn't that like a Middle Eastern? Turban, turban. Fuck. How do I get me up there? Just get me up there. I want out. I want out. I want out. Thank you. Oh, is he right here? I'm gonna laugh. Oh, there's a freaking... Oh, it's one of those stupid vests, though. There's the rare spawn. That is not a stupid vest. Hey, Stoop! Hey, Stoop! There we go. Stoop, finally listen. Never killed this guy, so give me something nice. Besides that damn chest that I just threw, give me something goo. Give me something goo. I'll take reputation all day. The less I have to do world quests, the better. The only reason why I'm doing world quests is for the rep and for the items that you get from the vendors, so. And achievements, and because I'm a completionist, I complete everything in World of Warcraft. As you guys know. Got a lot of catching up to do, though. Really? Not happy. Alright, well, take me up there. To here. And then we'll go ahead and do all of this while I'm at Toots. You're Gab the Flayer next. The Nameless King. I hate the name. I've already killed him before. Because he's, damn it, wrong one. Can I get back up? Nope. Alright, great job, Itachi. You've already killed it. Nameless King sucks for one reason and one reason only. Spawning him is not easy. Dev? Dev. Oh, yeah, it is. Sorry, I didn't see. When I don't see whatchamacallit? The silver dragon, I just assume it's not a rare spawn. This guy's for a world quest, so yeah. Killed him plenty of times. Aimless King is next, and it's not easy to summon him. I actually don't know how to summon him. I did it as a world quest. You just gotta kill a bunch of bonds right here. I click this. Where? Oh, that was it. Well, that was it. Well, figured it out for you guys. Click the thing right in front. A lot of world quests and a lot of rare spawns actually require just click something. Get a spawn at least. These two. There. Go around now. Let's just go the north. If there's a rare spawn, there probably is inside the sea. There. If there is, I'm gonna use that last. Not.
Oswald is a sacred place that is currently being defiled by pesky ravens. Filthy creatures and so foul-mouthed. Would you make use of that body of yours and a grappling hook and remove some of those nests?
Hey, you're dead? Just for me. Another one up there. Alright, well, we're gonna wait for this one to respawn. Never mind, we're not waiting nothing. Not waiting nothing. No, oh, something. Bear. Just the bear. Don't pull the... Ooh. Cool. Cooking recipe. That's interesting. Alright, let's see if there's a hook to get up there. Oh no, there's a path. There is a path. Someone else doing this as well? What's up? So happy I saved this. So happy I saved my pet. I just pulled everything and everything's dying. Sweet. So we got five more to go down here. Dread Rider Cordis, as well as Urlock. We fucked up. Sometimes, nope. I was about to take it, but no.
Honorless Murlocs have overtaken the village of Morheim. I cannot abide their presence in that once sacred place. Eradicate this filth.
Murlocs are actually nice now, though, in Legion. Why are we eradicating? 12,500. I need 15,000, and I can get us. I can equip a second legendary. Almost there. I have to get my mount set up because I'm in water. Oh no, it's the sharks. They're not gonna, I can't even mount up in here. Like legit, there's damn sharks in this water by the boat. A lot of them. A lot of them. Fuck off. I already pulled one. I'm auto swimming. I'm out. That's too much for me to handle, fam. Alright, not bad. So this is the Murloc, and we get to go up there for the Dread Rider. What if I go up there right now, and then back down for the Murloc? Again, it's easier to go up than down. Dread Rider. You got a cool name for an NPC, Dread Rider, so you better be a cool rare spawn fam. Where he at? Where are the damn Dread Riders? The Dread Rider right here. Where the Dread Rider at? Why am I going up? Flash Tar Dread. Dread Rider. That dude, no? Where he at? Where'd he go? Where is he at? Right below me? This thing. Dread Rider, how do I start this? Can I not do it? Is it same to this? Horde only, but this one's Alliance only? But it doesn't say. Alright, just found out these guys that you kill here are for Alliance only. I can't kill them. So yeah, similar to what we did up here with the Worgen Stalkers. So, Alliance, enjoy killing them. Now I gotta go down here. Go find a Murloc. Kill it. And kill it. Big bad Murloc. There it is. AoE for life. I mean, should I? Oh, I'm not even gonna bother doing it. I have to do it. Wait, how do I not do this? The world quest, I gotta do it. I've done this already before, so. How did you not die? But yeah, if you guys want to see the actual world quest of me doing it, I have a video of it. But you've seen it here anyway, so. Might as well get my free gold. And we are done. Now you got these three. Showing so many more though. They're showing that I've got so many more to kill, but I really don't. I have 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. That looks a lot more than 13. 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Okay. 12. Again, just so I can go. Issa, you're down there. I know you are. I'm coming. I'm coming. I'm coming. I'm coming. Boom. Oh, yeah. All right. Where are you at? Yeah. Issa. Coming. Found ya. I knew Issa was in here. Ooh, what is that? Oh. It looks so freaking cool, but scroll of nothing. What's this one? Ivory Sentinel. Ivory Sentinel. Oh, why are you up there? I mean, I don't see why you wouldn't be. I have my pet on passive this whole time. I don't like being silent, spam. Again, stunned as well. But how about, do you like being stunned? I'm assuming you didn't pick that. Alright, now we got Inquisitor. Inquisitor and Quizzy. Do not touch me. Is it up there or is it down there? Question. Either here or so down there. So wait, no, look at this. Look at this. Bullshit. Fuck, who falls it? Well, Blizzard has so many of these. Blizzard, you have way too many of these. Fuck you. Have to hearth out. Fly all the way to Dreadwake. Too many of these, Blizzard. You're killing me. I know there's a couple of you tuning in. Why don't you guys chat? Unless you don't have chat on whatever you're viewing with, but... You guys don't chat. I feel lonely and I feel sad. Why don't we chat together, fam? I want to go to that one. Take me to the cave. Don't pull anything though. Yep, you've already pulled things. Don't get touched. Can't touch this. Can't touch this. Fuck, they touched me. I need land. Let's go back to the land. You guys will pay for the freaking hell you put me through. All the way to this. Really? Alright, finally. This dude wants elves. He wants elves fast, so let's give it to him. Kill the eyes, fam. Eyes aren't doing either. Dead. That wasn't too bad. Is that it? That's it. Duh. It wasn't right. So everything here is done. Everything up there is done. I got these four to do, and then these six. So let's fly to go Collins. Collins. Take me to freaking Collins.
And you watch your back.
Do these four. Six. These six, you're not gonna be. But hey, we're almost done with rare spawns, fam! There's one right next to me. Which one is this? The freaking Worgen? Houndmaster. Yeah. Is. This one's actually a rare spawn. Not a world quest one. Born, this would have been a world quest one, but no, we're just not. Hip Tog is. I've done it. I've killed this guy way too many. Tip togging on my Jordans. Alright, Tip Tog, you're too easy, fam. I've killed you. Many times for the world quest. This big dude. Big douche. Look at this big douche. Oh, is this a world quest? Nope, it's not. Stupid challenge win. Really? Oh, that was quick. Alright, two more. Pick this up. This way. And then the first ride I got. Two more on the mainland, and then the other six super staff. This one was always freaking bugged on Alpha. Hated it. The mob was underneath the mountain. Still underneath. Yeah, this mob never spawned correctly on Alpha. Ever. What are we in combat with? This. Oh, I'm assuming that's the Cyclone. The Cyclone! That's the easy one to find. I don't know why I went this way. Should've just went back where I came from, because that's where it is. Let me take the other path. Go that way where we came, go this way. This cyclone down there. Or right here. I don't know where it is. No, you did not have to do that. Oh, waves coming at me. I'm not avoiding them. Too cool for waves. Six more to go. Please take me, Colin. Please take me to Colin and not High Mountain. I know there's a flight path right next to me. Yes. Keeps me in the same zone. Wait, I like it. Alright. These six and we're done. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six left.
So. Continue to enslave and torment my kin. Show them the allies of the Thornier do not fear their nets and harpoons.
Take me in, fam. Take me in. There's one right over here. It's like a beer, dude. The monk. Very positive. Some type of monk. Chugs beers. This curse of tongues, dude. Get out of here. I don't want curse of tongues. Every time I zone in a PvP, give me curse of tongues. I don't want curse of tongues, fam. I took too long. That is so trash. Bane or Glob. How do you get to him? That's a great question. Inside, I'm assuming. It would only make sense. Oh, I have to kill them all at once. Well, you suck. Save my soul shard for the next douche that wants to join. Alright, save the next set of cooldowns for this one. Alright, I don't know why I'm saving cooldowns. Just kill. Peace! And the respawn itself. Drops a toy, so this is gonna be some sick stuff. Oh yeah. Alright, these four. Storm Drake next. Says I've got five left, but I only see four more rare spawns. So again, something here that I see. Fuck off. Gotta go up. Tippity top. I gotta go. There it is. You guys can kill this one now because somehow it stayed with me this whole time. Alright, now we can kill the big bad guy. Big bad guy, do. Done. Ooh, what did I just get? Companion. Oh, fuck, I'm living life. That is cool. Love rare spawn suit. Get so many freaking cool items. Alright, so four more. Which one is Hanval? Oh. Where is Hanval? Down there. Oh, it's the way up. So let's go ahead and utilize it then. Because I know where the next one is. What's up, dude? Why are you so lonely down here? Cutting up some stuff, dude. You cutting up stuff. Alright, back up we go. Three more. But I only see two on my map. One I'm missing. I don't know where it is. We'll have to Google it. One is up here on the top path, and then the other one I don't know. Like, I gotta just keep taking this path up. It's right over here. Right over there. Someone kill him. Someone killed him. Alright, he's back. Back, I'm ready for the D. Be back, I'm ready for the D. Alright, now go to Bathmere. Pretty sure that's like a world quest. So there's two bosses. Get me up there, fam. I don't care how I get up there, just get me up top. Taking it a long way, I think. Nope, actually, this isn't. Bathnir, I think, is great. Very positive. Yeah. Killed this before. So there's two that I haven't killed. Bathnir. For those of you guys wondering, it's world class. Really followed me up. I'm out. Alright, so now I gotta find out where Fenry is. Alright, that makes total sense. And Soul Thirster. Yeah, makes total sense. Alright, the last two are where exactly I thought they would be. Both in the instance location. And they're not hard to get to. Well, I mean, it's not easy to get to, but... I mean, it's not quick to get to. It's not hard to get to. Like Master, you get to all the way as close as you can. There. Wait, what the fuck? Are you fucking serious? This fucking... Okay. Again, I don't fucking PvP, you fucking cunt. Alright, can I take a fucking flight path? Thank you. I can't believe we're almost done with this. Doing bits. All four of these zones, all the rare spawns are done except Suramar. Suramar, the fifth zone, and we'll... Dreamweavers, I'm gonna have to look at all these world quests and see which ones I've done and see which ones I haven't. But we'll be doing that after this. For those of you. But yeah, we're only doing Dreamweavers. For those of you tuning in live, we're only going to do Dreamweavers after the rare spawns. The other one, whatever it is, it's Velazhar. Oh, we're in Velazhar. But we're not doing that right now. I mean, I really could do it. I might. We'll figure out how long this takes. Because this might take a long time to do the final rare spawns. Not easy to get into, with. Him out! Oh, fuck yeah, let's go, give him the D. Aww, he went away. Oh, I can mount. Can't mount in the beginning. Found you. One more to go. Uno freaking boss. The Soul Thirster. Way on the opposite side. Why, Blizz? Why do you do this? Why do you do this? Oh wait, no, that's the fuck way. Like the way you can. Yeah. Got this. Please, please. Where's this rare spawn? Where's this douche of a rare spawn? Someone just kill it? No? Never mind, someone did just kill it. This thing's ugly! We are done. Oh yes. What did I just get? Ooh, a companion again. Finishing off freaking strong over here. Hell yes, dude. Hell yes. Thank you very much for tuning in, everybody.